Now know the names of two people killed in a crash on Sunday. Around 8:30, police were sent to Airport Expressway for a head-on crash. Both drivers died. The Allen County Coroner says Tracy Tyndall of Fort Wayne and Michael Eberhardt of Yoder were the drivers in those cars that crashed.